Panginoon, si Amin kasi magiging sa verse I think so, kasi syempre doon po na makikita yung boundaries na pwede yung iset ko and nakita ko rin kung gano'n din siyang ka-open pagdating sa press. So, doon ko na kitang advantage ng pagiging open and at the same time knowing how to be familiar kasi doon din marirespeto ng press yung kapag may ayaw kapag-usapan or diba, alam nila it's the main goal for you. So, I guess doon ko na peg yung attitude ko or yung pag-isama with the meeting and the press because I always wanted to make sure na hand-in-hand naging maganda yung outcome even if kunwari negative yung may nagkita about me, let's see in the past you know, meron akong mga pinagdaanan na anxiety, what not and may chutney sa bagong interview na umiyak ako na you know, minsan ay look back parang regret ko yun na ginawa ko yun on TV pero siguro learning na rin yun na at that time hindi din masyadong open yung mga tao about their mental health, hindi rin sila sing malakas pa yung stigma and even though now so nakakatulong din to be honest and to express yourself even if hindi pa rin magbabasa or hindi na mag-review. Excited ka. Magbabalik ka siya. Si ate na mama, syempre, kasi siya din mismo, gusto niya na talagang magtrabaho and kahit sino na lumaki in this industry, lalang si ate 20 years magigit, I think. So, nasa ano niya na talaga yun, nasa sistema niya magtrabaho. But I know for sure, she's in her perfect timing and napakaganda ng oras na nailangin for the family right now. Kasi even ako, na-experience ko siya as a mother, not just as a older sister.
What about her?
Kung meron, that would be fun. Always fun to explore something like that. Lalo na yung nagawa pa lang namin is nag-cameo natin yung sa pelikula ko. Pero kung meron naman yung dalawa, of course, yun yun. Okay, siya.
Thank you. Siya pa niya.